I am born and raised in South Korea. My parents decided to open up a Japanese restaurant in countryside. Our family immigrated to Philadelphia. I always questioned myself, like, who am I? I wanted to further my education in Korean cuisine other than my mom's food. That led me to go back to Korea. And at the temple, it wasn't more of a cooking techniques that I learned. It was more of a philosophy, cooking with your heart.